Hallo und herzlich willkommen zurück zu einer neuen Folge Hellblade. Ja, wir gehen weiter und gucken mal, was hier auf uns zukommt.
I guess it's the same with heights. You can stand on the edge, pretend it's going to be okay. But you know that death is near, waiting for you to make that.
Na, leichte Übung, also.
The world of the dead is ruled by the giantess Hela, daughter of Loki. The gods feared her bloodline, bad on her mother's side and yet much worse on her father's. So, as a child, the Allfather cast her down into Helheim and gave her power over those who die of sickness, age, hardship, and self-slaughter. In all of the nine worlds, only Hela can resurrect the dead. To Hela, your Dillion was sacrificed, and with her you must bargain.
Okay. Erzählen, ja? So, neues Tiefer, wa? Ja, natürlich. Ups.
Divides the living from the dead. Is that the face of Hela herself? The half-rotten goddess that rules over Helheim. Whatever horrors lie behind that door, she must find him.
Sieht nicht gut aus. Sieht gut aus. Ah, wir dürfen jetzt kämpfen. Tschüss. Ach, noch einer, komm. Na, komm. nochmal, komm. Ja. Ein zweiter Schlag, nein. Stopp, so geht das. Üben, Alwa. Hallo. Ist unfreundlich. Manches. Noch jemand ohne Fahrschein? Ja, unfreundlich. Kann man die besiegen? Kann man die nicht besiegen? Das ist so eine gewollte Sterbenszene. Ja, das ist. Ich hab's verkackt. Eins von beiden. Du siehst schlecht aus.
Ahead, the seed of the soul, until there is nothing left of her. All of her suffering will have been for nothing. It's just a matter of time.
Na, erstmal anklopfen, vielleicht macht ihr einen auf.
In the mind. That is what Dillian taught her. With every defeat, the dark rot will grow and soon it will take her soul. But for now, at least, she still has control of her mind. And she will fulfill her vow. Whatever the cost.
He's not breathing.
Listen to me, Senua. The goddess Hela lies behind the gate to Helheim. To open the gate, you must first face the gods that guard it. The god of fire. Surt, and the god of illusion, Valravn, spill their blood to open the gate to Helheim and enter the land of the dead.
To Dillian,
to his soul. It won't open.
How will she get through?
Okay. Das heißt, wenn wir sterben, breitet sich die Füllnis aus und irgendwann haben wir zu oft versagt. Ist vorbei.
The Northmen say that in the beginning there was nothing but darkness. Bitter cold to the north, fiery hot to the south. They say the cold formed ice, which melted from the sparks from the south. The power of the darkness gave life to the dripping ice, and the first giant was born and was named Ymir. The ice continued to drip, and the power of the void gave life to it, and it became a cow whose milk fed the giant. That's right, a cow, but you weren't expecting that.
Nein.
Valravn, ancestor of the seers and master of ravens. He hunts his prey with his powers of illusion and feasts on their remains. Follow the path to Valravn and defeat him in battle to earn his mark. The gate to Helheim cannot be opened without it.
Na dann. Ist Valravn unser erster Freund, den wir beehren mit unserer Gegenwart. Oder so ähnlich. Halt, drüben ist was. Halt. Drüben ist was.
Da wollen wir doch mal erstmal hingehen, nicht? Ja.
Ymir was a frost giant, a being of darkness, and all his sons and grandsons were dark after him. Of his daughters and granddaughters, some were monstrous, but others fair. But there was another who came from the ice, Buri. In shape, he was like a man, big and powerful. His son, Bor, took a fair giant to be his wife, and they had three sons. Odin was the eldest, and the Northmen hold him to be the foremost of the gods, the All-Father.
Also stammt Odin vor den Riesen ab? Sozusagen? Habe ich das gerade richtig verstanden? Okay. Sieht aber auch schon echt gut aus, das Spiel. Also ich muss schon sagen, die Atmosphäre und so. So, jetzt wahrscheinlich mehrere Wege, wo es lang geht. Was ist das denn da?
Illusion hides the path to Valravn. Don't trust your eyes. Find another way to see the truth.
Nicht mein Augen
Hmm.
Okay.
It's funny. We all want to see behind the veil, don't we? Once we do, we mostly just close our eyes again and pretend what we saw was never really there.
Was machen halt.
Jesus!
Das sehen wir in der nächsten Folge.